Come back. We're still mid-battle. It's still Mr. Mime versus Splurvy. It's still Water Gun City. It's still the worst battle ever. Switch it up a little bit, now that I can. I just don't get what the point is. I'm probably not going to be any use of it. It's a normal type against Mr. Mime. Well, we're stuck to it. You missed, you squinty little stupid clown thing. Is it? I was kind of hoping that I could tack this on to the end of the last episode. I should have done, actually. That didn't carry on as long as I thought it would. So that between episodes I could run back to the Pokémon Center and heal up. But now, I've just got some material to cut out. If I can pick my way through here, that's actually quite easy. A good chance to check on Spoopy, actually, before heading to Route 215. Wherein I can catch a new Pokémon. Don't you dare wish harm on my Pokémon, you stupid nurse. I don't remember what level Spoopy was when I put him in there. 20, I think. We'll leave you in there for a little bit longer. Can we see Spoopy running around? No, there's a lot of Buneeries, but no Spoopies. Okay. Route 215 it is. Okay, you look like some sort of explorer type. So I'm guessing you've got rocky stuff. You're a treasure hunter. Bronzor. Stupid steel types. Now sadly, this means fire is not going to be quite as potent. But it should still be strong. What the? What? I need something to clear out the rain. How is that the result of something being super effective? Oh god, right. Okay, Raldos, we've got to get you out of there. You are useless on this route, I'm afraid. strength and levels. Oh, come on, wake up. You stupid bird. This is getting so annoying now. Really, really fucking annoying. One more shot, this. For fuck's sake! Swear to God, the first thing it's going to do is put it to sleep, I know it. Or confuse it. Well. Might get away with this. Oh, for God's sake. Don't you dare hurt yourself. Flinch, make a flinch. Damn it! Oh, I can't risk you anymore! Oh, for God's sake. Now, Splurfy's asleep. Asleep and confused. I wish there was a way to stop that bloody rain continues to fall animation, because that's doing my head in. I know it's raining. Yes! Yes! Come on, Splurfy. And claw this back for the team. Please don't hit yourself. Damn it! It's ridiculous. Don't hurt yourself. Are you kidding me? Jesus Christ. And now Splurfy is on death's door. It's like it knows when you're going to swap out. Because it uses extra sensory all the time. Until you swap out, and then it uses a status move. I'm not falling here. Of course, confused, right? Yay! Okay, don't hit yourself, just kill it. Oh, for God's sake! Can't rely on my team to do anything. Yes! Yes! I've only had a bit more health to give. All the team gain points here, pretty much. Shielding. What is one of those? It's rock steel, I think. Just quickly looking up. Problem is, Raldos is my best bet. Might actually still be asleep. Because steel is no good. Oh, rock's super effective against... No. Yeah, rock is super effective against fire. Hoping that grass isn't very effective against steel, but it's super effective against rock. So that should level the playing field. Metal signed. Okay. Keep it up, Belknap. Come on. Yeah! It was touch and go for a bit. Well, I guess that does highlight the usefulness of status moves. Or the general cheapness of them. No idea what's on Route 215. I don't even know what Pokémon are available here. Okay, looking at the list, there are Geodudes, Ponitas, and Cricketunes available, which I've already got. Abras and Kadabras, which I do not have. Right. This guy got a Luxio, I think. Aether, yeah. That guy. It's a jogger somewhere. I honestly thought that was the guy who had it. You got a Krugunk. What the hell's a Krugunk? Poison fighting. Alright, well, in that case, okay, I thought you were the guy who had the Krugunk. Apparently not. You must be the guy who has the Krugunk. Bloody rain. Krugunk's anticipation made it shudder. I don't even know what that means. I know your Krugunk's dead. Didn't dull it sharp enough, I kicked its ass. The fighting guy. Guess what's coming? A lot of rainfall is coming. I could do this with my eyes closed. If I could remember where Wing Attack was in my slot. Whee! Oh, Aerial Ace. Aerial Ace is great. Yeah, because I never ended up using Whirlwind at all, so... Probably regret using it now. I don't regret forgetting it. I love the move Aerial Ace. I remember in later generations it lowered the health bar a lot quicker. For some reason it just sped up the animation. And I also remember the animation for Aerial Ace being a lot better. But then I guess that comes with the territory. Ah, no wing attack's enough to take these guys out in one shot. Gurgle. That's all you have to say for yourself. A fist plate. Yeah, I want to cut it. It's obviously hiding a secret of some sort. Oh, berries. I don't care about berries anymore. Yeah, we know. Guard spec. I just thought of something. I'm still using that. Quite what I wanted to do, but never mind. You look like you want to fight. I probably shouldn't be avoiding all the grass here. I just want to get to town. Need to know what that means. Might get another level out of this. Maybe not. I think the Juggers, I need to have the Versus Seeker to be able to fight them. So I need to come back later for that. I wish I knew how to turn that animation off, that's really annoying. Every bloody turn. Oh, so close. Just grass. Shockwave. Excellent. Can teach that to Marnowop. I want to keep that dark move because it comes in handy now and again. And I've never used charge to this moment, so you know. Full heal. Fantastic. Which one are you? Maya. I don't know what I think Glammeow is just a normal type. It's a getting its ass kicked type is what it is. Come on. Yay, level up. Yada yada yada, rain continues to fall. Yes, it's all very depressing. Ooh, Kadabra. I thought its special defense would be a lot higher. I'm actually embarrassed for it. Yeah, you'll battle anyone. What have you got? Ooh, Inferno. It's fighting fire, isn't it? So we'll definitely get some effectiveness out of this. Brilliant. Ooh, Gyarados. Well, bet you didn't expect this. Good morning, up. Ooh, wow, that hurt. That hurt a lot. Oh god. What have I done? Can't really risk putting anyone else in. I've gotta hope that Marnelop is quick enough and strong enough. I can't withstand another thrash. Oh, so close, so close! No! Bye-bye, Marnelop. Damn it! Lost my electric type. Now that rain is really depressing. Oh, don't tell me it's quicker. Oh no, 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 no. Oh, thank God for that. Damn it. That's all I have to say. Yeah, I gained a hatred for your bloody Gyarados. Well, I guess that'll do it for now. Next time on Nuzlocke.